It's no wonder we don't have the sleek space station from 2001. We have yet to escape the planet of the apes. Specter of the Monolith. Barry Vacker's provocative new book about human destiny in space.